very... Not now. We'll be in touch.
Mummy? Mummy, please.
I would have heard from him by now. Well, he must have other cases to handle. He'll probably turn up tomorrow. But I want to know what's going on. He could phone me.
Well, if Arnie May recommended him, then he must be good.
Hi.
How's Daffy?
Better. I left her in her dorm. She's going to have a good long chat to her plans.
Is she still going to forget about the appeal?
No, she's going through with it.
Oh, good. Yes. It's going to take a lot of courage.
And a lot of support from us. Where's May?
She was taken off to see Mrs. Reynolds. And Jacko saw Willie being taken somewhere and she was crying.
What's going on?
I don't know.
I'm going to have a talk to Jacko.
Willie's just told Reynolds that I chased her down the corridor with a meat cleaver or something. She's cracked.
Willie?
They take her to the infirmary for something to calm her down.
You need something yourself.
I just brought the old Willie back.
Hey, come on, love.
I know she's a damn nuisance most of the time. Doesn't mean I don't care about her.
Oh, we all do.
But she thinks we all want to kill her. She's terrified of us.
It'd be awful if they released her before she knew that we're really her friends.
Yeah, well, you're a pretty mean bunch.
You've always got me shaking in your shoes. No wonder she's scared. Poor Willie.
Don't you even mention her name. You're no friend of hers.
Yeah? Well, I reckon she sees it different.
Hey, don't bother.
Maybe it'd be better if they did let Willie out with people like her around.
But how do we go about it?
Well, that's what I've been checking on. Now, you have a look and see what you think, Nora, down the bottom, number 14. Now, it says that if we can prove that Willie can't remember the crime she committed, then they can't keep her locked up. Well, what do you think?
I think you've hit the nail right on the head, Julie. Willie needs to be told about this.
Daddy? Daddy, please, you're not even listening to me. No. No, that's not true. You spoke to Joan. You know what she's like. All right, then let me speak to her and... All right, then let me come round and... But we have to talk sooner or later. Daddy? They won't even listen. They won't even try to understand. What did you say to them?
Nothing.
You said they were here for an hour.
I said nothing about us.
Well, you must have. Mummy just grabbed the phone and hung up. She wouldn't have
Terry,
done it.
Terry, I tried to warn you.
You wanted them to know.
It was before I got to know them. And please, don't put the blame on me.
Oh, I see.
Now, Terry, what you did was wrong. It was unfair to me and it was unfair to your parents.
But I only wanted them to like you. I just wanted them to know.
Yes, I know, love. But look, Terry, I don't know how or when or even if this thing will ever be forgotten, but, well, at least we've still got each other.
But they're my parents.
And you're their daughter. And you both think you're right. But it's not possible.
Sorry I'm late, Pat. Did you get my message?
Yes, I gather this isn't a social visit.
I'm afraid not.
Look, I'm sorry about today. I just couldn't front up, not with what's being said.
I understand.
So I spent the day going through my bank books and statements so that I could show them to you tomorrow.
Pat, don't.
If you check the deposits and withdrawals, you'll find there are no large sums. I've never had
Pat, please. I'm really sorry about this, but I'm afraid I've got some unpleasant news for you. The department's decided to suspend you until this matter's thoroughly investigated. You're a good officer, Pat. I want you to know that I fought against the suspension.
Do you know how long I've worked in the prison service?
I don't know what to say.
Do you think I'm filling the books?
No. But the department won't accept responsibility either. So there has to be an investigation.
What'll that prove? Can you honestly say you check every piece of paper that turns up on your desk? You know how much paperwork we have to get through?
This incident only goes to prove how careful we have to be with everything.
Yeah. Well, that's something I won't have to concern myself with
again.
Yes,
you will. You're only suspended, Pat.
It's only a matter of time.
I don't get any pleasure out of this sort of thing. That's why I came over tonight instead of seeing you in my office.
Thank you for that, anyway.
I'll let you know exactly what's going on as soon as the investigation's completed.
honestly, I don't think she's going to have any trouble. Look, precedents all over the place. 1962, Crown versus Armstrong. 1962, Crown versus Horsley. 1965.
Why is everyone so convinced that she's putting it on?
Maybe she isn't. We have to consider it, don't we?
Poor old silly Willie. I mean, it's not much of a choice, is it? Stuck in here knowing who you are, or thrown on the outside not even knowing your own name. Well, someone's got to talk to her, Nora.
Mrs. Reynolds said you weren't to go anywhere near her.
Yes, I know that, but... Well, she's only three doors away and it's bloody stupid.
Yeah, well, that's what this place is all about, isn't it? Stupidity. Anyone care for her?
What's wrong?
Well, I was going to offer around the biscuits, but someone's beaten us to it.
You're kidding.
You sure?
Yeah. Well, it's getting ridiculous.
Look, I hate to say this, but has anyone considered that it might be Willie?
No way.
She might not know.
Look,
she's
lost her memory. Other than that, she's the same Willie that we always knew. All right, she's a hard-hearted businesswoman, but everything she got fair and square. Well, not fair exactly, but she's no thief. Well, not really.
Well, then who? And what are we going to do about it?
Well, we're not going to win any votes, but I think we'll have to have another cell search.
Save ourselves a lot of time if we start with Kelly's.
Right, lady. Yep. Right, lock up in 10 minutes.
Look, Mrs. M, I know I'm not supposed to go anywhere near Willie, but... Well, I can't help worrying about her. How is she?
She's fine. Whatever Sister Hall gave her is still working. She's sound asleep. Now, you know you're still in here tonight.
Yes, Mrs. M.
Right, be back in a few minutes.
All right.
I'd better get going. No night.
Right, we'll finish it tomorrow.
May?
Yes, love.
About Howard Simmons. He is a good solicitor, isn't he?
Yeah, he's the best, love. Why?
Oh, nothing. Good night. Night, though.
Good night, now, love. Are you going to carry on like this all night?
I'm sorry, Nora, it's just... How did I end up with a silly old tart like Willie to worry about?
I'll keep knit.
Good on you, love. Say? What would he say to me about letting you get into a mess like this? Oh, Willie. I want the old Willie back. Just the way he used to be. You're not even worth shouting at when you're like this. Oh, please, Willie. Please get better, your dad said.